resources. Well, Mesa College has launched an emergency assistance fund for students whose lives and educations have been put on hold because of the coronavirus. College officials say the Mesa College COVID-19 emergency fund for students is intended to keep them from dropping out of classes or out of college altogether. All classes have transitioned to online. If you'd like to apply or donate, go to s-dmesa.edu. You see it there. Well,